Hi everybody, it's Megan. I hope everybody is doing well. Today is Sunday, July 22nd. Tomorrow is my birthday, yay! So obviously Monday, July 23rd. My husband and I are celebrating by going down to a beach town. It's about 3 to 4 hours from where we live. And as a lot of you guys might know that are subscribed to my channel, I have mentioned it in the past many times, I do live in the San Francisco Bay Area, not too far of a drive, and I absolutely love this beach town, Pismo Beach. If any of you guys are not familiar, maybe you've heard of San Luis Obispo, it's about 10 minutes from there. But yeah, I absolutely love it. The car is packed minus two items that I just wanted to show you guys briefly that I'm bringing with me. I am bringing my Louis Vuitton Key Ball Macassar 45, and yay, I love it. I just love looking at it, and I just think it's so pretty. So bringing this, and then I'm also bringing for a bag my World Tour Speedy 30 Bandolier. I just really kind of wanted to match the black black leather with the monogram with both of these. So that's what I'm doing, guys. And for the first time, this little world tour is going on a little world tour, a mini one anyways. So I hope you guys enjoy whatever I'm able to capture. And I am optimistic that you'll be able to see why I love this place so very much. So I'm in the mood for a Starbucks and a pastry. I guess let's hit the road. All right, you guys, I guess I'm ready to do it. So cool. All right. Approaching a mission in California, San Miguel Mission. I think there's like 21 missions in California, and this one is my absolute favorite. That's the church right there, and this thing was built in the late 1700s, like all of the missions. And literally, I've been coming here since I was a little girl, on the way down to this beach town, Pismo Beach, and I always stop here. I don't know. It's just there's something very spiritual about this place. And as you guys might know, I kind of have a deep personality. And maybe it's rooted from this from childhood. But I'm going to show you guys some cool stuff. I am at San Miguel Mission right now. So we're in Central California. We're about 45 minutes to our destination, which is Pismo Beach, California. So yeah, I wanted to take you guys inside this mission with me because it's my favorite. For me, it's probably about the 100th time visiting. For you guys, it's probably the first time visiting. But hopefully you'll be able to feel the spirituality on the grounds. It's just absolutely amazing.
Yeah, hopefully you guys can feel that with me. It's really cool. And also the gift shop, they have an amazing gift shop there, and hopefully a little tour where they have artifacts from back in the 1800s. So you guys, let's go and check this place out. Okay, so we're walking in. This used to be a kitchen. It's pretty amazing. I'm guessing this, yeah, I was going to say a stove. It's an oven. Yeah, this was their kitchen. It's amazing. And then in here is a dining room. Okay, this feels a little haunted. And I feel like orbed or something. Just a little bit. Okay, the vibe. I wish you guys could feel it. Yeah, so this is the dining room. Pretty amazing. Wow. And this is bedroom. I can't imagine sleeping on that. Oh, it's so hard. It's crazy. Wow. That's very amazing. And then this, okay, have you guys ever, okay, God forgive me, but have you ever been to California, Disneyland, or Disney World and been to the Haunted Mansion? Kind of feels like that, absolutely. But in a good way. Yeah, it's definitely very spiritual. That haunted kind of feeling is definitely in this room. There's a lot of artifacts here, and I wanted to show you this. I just think it's amazing because it's life size, and that's Saint Michael, and that's the devil, which is pretty creepy. I'll zoom in on that, but that's him taking him down. And I just love that because it just shows that he has no authority. God has all authority. So yeah, I think it's amazing. All right, you guys, you want to join me where they used to, I guess they brought sheep in here for like shearing, and I think shearing means like shedding them, but yeah, this is where they came, and now we're here. There used to be a ton of sheep in here, and that's what they did, and you guys are in here with me. Very spiritual, I tell you. It's amazing. So what's that? Pretty cool. We'll be right back. I'm at the hotel and this is very beautiful. It's actually really early, about 8:30 in the morning, and it's a gorgeous day. I wanted to show you guys the hotel property, a little bit of it at least, and the views. The waves are awesome for boogie boarding and surfing. And you get a lot of surfers actually down towards that pier. And I absolutely love this and I think you know why. So pretty. So we're gonna go down. There's a staircase right there. And it might look a little bit scary, but it's not. It's very well constructed. Yeah, that's it you guys. I'm gonna show you. Here's some of these cool caves. I just came down the stairs from the hotel, which is up there. And yeah, so there's some cool caves here. And interesting part is the tide. I have to make my way. Fortunately right now, the water's not gonna be hitting me too bad, but it just always depends on the time of the year because the tide can really be crashing against these rocks right now and there would be no way for me to be even walking. This is a pretty cave. Very cool. And yeah. I think you guys can maybe get an understanding why I love it so much here. And this is early. And I love coming down here so early in the morning. That used to be a deep cave and they boarded it off. I'm not too sure why. I really don't know, but there's other caves around here that are fun to explore. I just talked to a surfer just now and he said, I can't believe the swells are so amazing. And is it just me or do you guys like it too? I think it's so pretty. I have to get this for you because I've never seen this before here. It's obviously a jellyfish and that thing is freaking me out. I saw another one. Wait, what the heck? Pretty crazy. It's not moving either. But yeah, it almost looks like a half a jellyfish. Because over here, I have to kind of fight the waves here. But it's fun. Over here, oh, I think there was another one right over here. Pretty sure. Unless that was the same one. Oh no, here it is. I'm like, did that thing move and like somehow slice in half? That didn't make sense to me the way that thing looked compared to this one. You guys will see why. There's this thing. Oh, it's camouflage. Ew! I've never seen that before. I'm used to seeing clams and whatnot, but I mean, that's a jellyfish, right guys? Yikes.
Hey everybody! So I'm really excited because we did just check out of the hotel and it was a wonderful time. My birthday was yesterday and last night we went to an amazing dinner, and when we got back I got to open gifts, and what I got I'm extremely excited to show you. So I just want to take a little bit of time to show you what I got, and today we're going to be doing some fun stuff, but just a brief moment to show you. So the first item that I did receive was very excited, very grateful. It's been a wonderful time, guys. I did get my very first bandeau, and I love the colors. I think it's absolutely stunning. I think it's gonna look beautiful against all canvas prints with the Demira Zora, Demira Ben, and the monogram. And I just think this is absolutely adorable right there. So cute. And look at this. I think you guys will agree with me. How cute is that? Adorable. So I just imagine using this with the Demira Ben. I just know it's going to look so pretty. And yeah, I can't wait to use it on my Speedies and Neverfulls and different bags. My first bandeau, and yeah. This one's gonna be a trendsetter for more to come, I hope. So yes, I'm so excited. And then the next one is a big deal. I actually had sold this one, big mistake. And I've actually commented to a lot of you guys about this one because I had done a video on it. I sold it a long time ago and should never have done it. It was a big mistake, regretted it, and yeah, I thought I wouldn't get it, and you guys will know that it's extremely hard to get this item right now. The fact that I got it is amazing. So when I opened it up last night, I was just like extremely excited. So I shall reveal. Yay! Any ideas by the size? So yes, it's the favorites in the Demira Ben MM size, and it's absolutely stunning. I looked over the bag for anything that might be considered a flaw, and I could find absolutely nothing. It's in perfect condition. The canvas is extremely soft and subtle, no scratches on the hardware. And I am in love. Love the interior red right there. And I happened to notice, I didn't notice this with the bag that I had prior, but I just love the red underneath right there. So pretty when you look at it from that point of view. So yes, you guys, this, I've been having a great birthday as it is, but when I receive these items, especially this one, I can't even tell you. I'm very excited. So that's that, and yeah, I just want to give you guys a little sneak peek as to what I got for my birthday. Very excited. Yay. All right, so that's it for now, and I hope everybody's doing good right now, whatever you're doing. All right, thanks, guys. Right now, we're really close to San Luis Obispo, Avila, and it's so cute and quaint with lots of little pets that you can feed and a ton of homemade and homegrown things that you can buy in there. Big yummy muffins, big yummy pies, very tempting. And this is just so cute and old-fashioned to me. I love it. And I just love the way the hills look around here. In San Luis Obispo, they all look like that pretty much. Just all around gorgeous. You're very beautiful, but this is just so old-school and cute. So I just want to show you really, guys. Really good, you guys. Thank you. Appreciate that. So cute. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Lots of candies. And who likes taffy?
Okay, you guys, we're at a farmer's market where they have amazing, yummy foods and different homemade things that you can bring home. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Okay, things like this. Not the healthiest, but everything in moderation is okay, right? Lots of yummy different pies. Different kinds of Rice Krispie treats. I don't know about the triple berry. I think I'm more of a classic. You know what I mean?
Something that will change your soul.